was a clear black night. A clear white moon, Warren G was on the streets, trying to consume some skirts for the E, so I could get some fun, rolling in my ride, chilling all night.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 215 pounds, Matt Riddle.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Corey, when it comes to in-your-face action, it doesn't get much better than these guys.
Yeah, these guys definitely like to fight, Cole.
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
And the good news is that he appears to be coming into tonight with a little extra motivation.
Yeah, he's really had a chip on his shoulder.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
And looking around here tonight, guys, I'm seeing a lot of cheeseheads. Quite the interesting choice of headwear, I'd say. Showing an aggressive side here. And there's an extremely destructive strike. I wouldn't be surprised if that left an imprint on the boot's sole. Just a mean DDT. We may have a count out here, guys.
It certainly looks that way, Michael.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Going all the way up. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Look out! Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it. Ain't no stopping him now.
Here he goes.
Warm up the buses. This one's over. But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. Oh, and he dodges out of the way. It's not cheating if you don't get caught. I mean, it just blows my mind that the official didn't catch him in the act. Driver! There's the pin. Ken is upon a kick out. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
He's ducking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He's calling for it.
The end is near for him.
Look at this. And there's his speed paying off. He's taking some offense. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
Unfortunately, guys, I'm willing to bet his ego will somehow get even bigger after his impressive showing here tonight.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He's a man among boys right now.
Takes him down in a major way, too.
Oh, it's just a matter of time now.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
He's really looking at it here. A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
Incoming. Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
Damage inflicted with a snapmare. Can't wake up from that one.
Quick thinking to avoid that one.
He's showing absolutely no pity now, guys. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
What a shot! If you take many more like that, you're gonna resemble a heavy bag. Potential damage to the eye socket there. We know what's coming here.
Boom!
Oh, a knee right to the face!
Just when you thought...
He may get the three count right there. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Nope, reverses it. Look at this amazing athleticism. Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
That has got to be it. It could be over here.
He has him right where he wants him. Coming up big on that one.
Here's his moment, Michael.
If at first you don't succeed.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Not today. Reverses that one. Flips the script on him there. He slams him down with authority. Senton nicely executed. Looking at it here. Will this be it? Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
I'll tell you what, this is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at work or school, that's for sure. Oh no, a counter! When this guy's on, look out. He got him good there.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
This guy's a machine. He's simply reminding him that he's here. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Comes up big with the reversal. His drop kick connects. He's not going to like this. He's delivering an old-fashioned. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Unleashing it for the second time now. A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
The way I see it, this...
Whoa! Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Back in from the floor. Disqualify this man. He's looking at it. He's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible. He could pin his opponent right here. Melee, pandemonium!
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you.
This could do it. These superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to, but can they dig down deep enough to find it? Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Counters that one. No, he reverses it.
Perhaps they can end it with that schoolboy.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Looking to make a comeback. See if he can get it done. Just some great execution right there. A punishing strike.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
And it's reversed. Oh, and he reverses it. Perfectly timed slam.
This one's over, guys.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
One, two, three.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here is your winner, Kenny Omega.
That's an impressive win right there.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
Well, that was indeed a great match. And I think